At the end of the show on Fridays, I give my testimony, and basically the idea behind it is that there's a lot of people that, especially right now, I talked about this last week too, there's a lot of people that may be experiencing exactly what I was experiencing at one time, which was a sense of hopelessness. And I was talking to, I talked to Craig Gass yesterday, and I was talking to him about this because I've just passed 3 years of being sober in my life. But there was a time when I was addicted to alcohol, and it was a very lonely and lost time in my life. And there's a lot of people that are going through addiction right now that are listening, and there's also a lot of people that are going through things like losing their home, losing their families, losing their losing somebody that's close to them, going through a divorce, God forbid, losing a child. Or somebody that is just experiencing something that has to do with money, or anything that is just dragging and bringing you down. And that's why I always talk to you about how when I was going through that in my life, Jesus Christ made everything change for me. Once I invited him into my life, everything changed for me. And it was almost like a supernatural experience. But today, I can tell you that I am a much happier guy than I used to be, that I got a wife and a little kid, and thank God, a home. And there's a lot of people that are struggling right now without those things. It's a great reason to come down here to Qualcomm today and give some money. When you drive through here, you can donate the money, and it'll be great. And it will give somebody a sense of hope. That's why we play this song at the end of the show on Friday. It's about hope. And the band is called Third Day. The song is called Tunnel. And I always tell people to really, really listen to the words of this song. The song is about hope. And so come out here, give some money, and we will see you again back at the studio on Monday morning. Lovely and Talented Missy's up next, and the Mikey Show is out. Thanks for coming out, guys. Late.
And I can't begin to know what you're going through. And I won't deny the pain that you're feeling. But I'm gonna try and give a little hope to you.
To be seen as something legitimate. And then this clown goes running in the background going, Mikey Show!
I wanted him to do it nude, but he wouldn't do it.
Yeah, and you know what? It was funny because I had no idea who it was, and Mark Bailey from Channel 6 who's interviewing me, he goes, that was B-Rob. Do we know where we stand? Do we know, like, what happened last week?
Another tie.
Another tie.
These girls get them, girl.
Unbelievable.
Well, their boyfriends have been doing really good.
Oh, shut up!
Wait a second.
You don't
ladies.
Know that,
look at the boys. They know.
You don't know that.
Tyler, how old are you, man?
I'm 14.
Tyler's 14, and he's hanging out with us. He's a guy that lost his house in a fire, right?
Yeah.
Whereabouts do you guys live?
Oh, we lived in Westwood in the Ranch Bernardo area.
Okay, cool. And I can tell just when you came up here, I was like, I wish I was that cool when I was 14.
You know what? Like, I want to feel bad for you because you lost your house and everything.
Right.
But you are got that cool kid haircut. I know you're money with the ladies. You know, I don't feel that bad for you. I'm sorry.
Oh, Andy, he lost his house.
Now, your 3-point question is, George Washington was the first president. Thomas Jefferson was the third. Who was the second president of the United States?
I know this
No,
one,
you don't.
Mike.
No way.
Abraham Lincoln.
That is incorrect. Ashley, who is it?
Adams. John Adams.
That is correct.
Whoa!
Very
Why
nice
didn't
job.
You get a three?
Very nice.
Dang it.
I want to try and wrap this up. Give me a three.
You got it.
Wrap it up. You're not even, you haven't even scored.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Let's end it right here.
But we
five
can.
Points to win.
Give her a math question. I'm sorry, MJ. I apologize. Wow. Too much coffee. I'm sorry.
Love it.
My bad.
So mean today.
Support again. Rock 105. Come on, guys.
Thank you. It's here for Chubby Mike. All right.
I'm Ashley. I like your energy.
Oh,
Cute. Is it John Hancock?
Yes, oh, Sky.
Oh, oh,
yes.
Thank you. Yes. Think about.
We have a winner.
But then a prenup, right?
Oh, hell yeah.
Don't let nobody score on you like that, wide open boy. Protect yourself. Keep your hands up, your chin down.
Oh, okay.
What, Ashley?
Joe Rogan just smelled my armpit.
Oh, my.
Oh, it is Fear Factor.
Thank you.
Well, I smelled it, and I gave her the thumbs up. I said, you don't stink. You're all right.
Charge it, girls. Charge it, girls. Who do you like in the San Diego at Minnesota game?
Ooh, I wonder who they're going to pick.
Eddie, who do you like?
It's not even going to be a close game. I'll be honest with you. They're going to shut down Adrian Peterson. And then who's going to beat us? Tavares Jackson.
Oh,
ooh,
yeah.
So scared. Yeah, San Diego in a blowout.
Way better to be too wet than to be too dry.
Holla!